Morning, guys, on this Toddler Tuesday. Called it Toddler Tuesday because we've done like a wake and shake workout earlier on this morning. But what we're going to do today is some really gentle stretches that you can do either sitting down, standing up, or on a chair. I'm going to do it on a chair for today. Just watch the stretches, be very gentle, very slow, and hopefully enjoy. Try and hold each stretch for at least 5 seconds, and just hold that stretch for at least 5 seconds. Just gently fall forward, just let the gravity bring your chest down towards your knee. Don't force it down, just gently flop forward. to do this is very, very gently, very, very gentle push down on that knee. Feel it around the top of your hips and down into your glutes.